Hello? What do you expect us to do with Christian? It's okay. Thank you.
Who was calling?
It was from the police station.
Police station.
Your nephew is there.
Christian.
Yes, I have two options. Pay TVA to release him or take care of Christian.
I don't have the money. Let's take care of him.
Okay, you decide to take care of Christian. At the moment, the deposit is withdrawn. If the police see that Christian is committing another crime, he will be sent to the correctional.
What happened?
Hey, have you seen the new boy?
Yeah.
He looked like he didn't take a shower yesterday.
Hey, do you know where a hairbrush is?
Sure.
Nah, where are you from?
Hey, why are you bossing the new guy?
Oh, because it's so fun.
Oh, bro, this is too boring.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. First, let's go with this guy. Yeah, let's go. See you later, dumbass. What do you think, boy?
That's boring.
Hey bro, are you going to make that 40, man?
Of course, bro.
What about Chris, man?
He's just a poor guy. Come on, let's go, man.
Okay, that's no problem.
Oh, okay. Good night, little boy. Because you know, me, Marianne.
Really? That's yeah. Awesome! And how?
In her parents' room, man. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Damn, bro! You don't supposed to do that.
I don't care, man. I was just for fun.
And you invited Chris to your party?
Yeah, man.
Really?
Of course, no. That guy, it's poor, it's ugly, and he smells like a shit, man. Damn. Is that your car?
Right.
Yeah? Is yeah. your car?
No, it's my mom's car.
Oh, okay, man.
My car crashed the last week.
Okay. What is this, Ross?
This is my sister's experiment.
Okay. Look what we have here.
Oh, man.
Go, man, go, go.